40, 40. Down here, little guy, see you, little guy, you're ready to do that. was your station for sure. I heard you in that jukebox car, Willie.
Yeah, man, what's going on out there around Virginia, man? I was wondering where all my boys are, old Charlie and the gang. Talked to him, I think I talked to him last night, man. It was pretty cool. Had my old buddy, 51 of Virginia, in here last night. Seems like we get conditions early, and then we get them later on. So sounds like it's finally going to the East Coast there, 410.
Hey, Roger, on that. All right, go ahead and shut the boxcar, Willie. I got to get out of here anyway in a few minutes. Catch you later. Sounding good as always. Your friend on this Atlantic Ocean, Slowhand. I'll catch you later. Bye-bye. Click.
See what old boxcar Willie's doing, man. Be careful while you're out there on the coast, on the Atlantic. While I'm out here on the Pacific, from coast to coast, it is your host, 4040, rocking the mail. I'll get back with you.
410.
What's going on, boxcar Willie?
We're just sitting back here rocking on, listening to this little bitty CB radio, see what's going on. Heard you out there and had to jump in there and say hello to you. Sounded good with your bad self when I recently come on.
Roger, boxcar Willie. Yeah, man, I've been turning this radio on here in the last couple of days. I've been having some conditions, man, so it's kind of been nice. I'm telling you, we really haven't had any Mother Nature. Been kind of going north and south, and never heard of my good friends on the East Coast, man. So it's good to hear everybody on the East Coast is still kicking their boxcar Willie there, man.
I'll tell you what, brother, man, you're definitely knocking them out in the world of sound over here in Georgia, because when you key that bad boy down, that's all we got is 4040 going down in the world of sound in my receive. Hey, 4040, rock on, man. We just got one of them, competition deals and kind of trying to break it in out here, see what it's going to do, if it's going to make it out here in the world of sound. We're just trying it out, 10-4.
Well, it's loud as a 12 o'clock whistle. You talk about old Justin up there. Oh, R&R. Yeah, I got a couple of radios. Matter of fact, my antenna, the beam that I bought, copper, I ordered it from copper, and they were taking forever, man. I mean, I had people coming over to put it up, you know, and I got back with copper. I'm like, where's my antenna? They said, well, it's not here yet, man. I was like, what are you talking about? I got people coming in about a week. So I was like, forget it, cancel, man. So I called up R&R over there, and he's a good friend of mine, and he said, I'll tell you what, I'll have them send it from Mako right to your house. He gave me the same price as copper. It was kind of nice, man. Showed up in under a week, and I was good to go there, 410.
Yeah, Roger, 410. I just might have you make some kind of story. 6 or 8 months ago, you had one of those enforcers by Mr. Corley. I must be wrong. Whatever it's called.
Serial game master. I had the game master, but I'm just cruising. I'm a little foil man right now. I had the game master for a while. Well, I accidentally put a couple too many watts in at one time or a couple times. That thing went up in smoke.
Yeah, I know the feeling. Sure now. All right, man.
Hey, man. So
I just
big ponies in there.
Been researching that enforcer a little bit. Looks like I'm gonna get it.
Son in there, man.
I'll take
you
with somebody.
I don't know what I'm going to take.
Slow hand,